Research lab of your own. I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him? Wait, what did I just set in motion?
Is this... what?
Thank you.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
Pad number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement T2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject kills him.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What?
Ruvik? ones I led here.
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards.
lost it.
You've got to keep your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we...